Shut your eyes. Stop your ears. Bite your tongue if you should feel the slightest urge to question the world around you. What you might see, what you might hear, what you might learn will not enlighten you. It will only send you mad, gaping wild-eyed at all the unholy intrusions that you will most surely encounter at the unseen hour.